Who did?
Tell me your best story where you've emasculated a man. I'll go first. So it was pre-COVID.
Oh, baby!